much, everyone. Hearts are free from gloom. No wonder smiles are in full bloom. With this praise, I'm extremely delighted to get this opportunity to invite our director, Professor P.N. Jha, sir, to mark the beginning of the inaugural session of 9th International Conference, ICON 2021, with his welcome address. Sir, can we please have you on the mic?
Thank you, Dr. Bhavna.
Thank you, sir.
Honorable Chief Guest of the session, Padma Shri Dr. H.R. Nagendra, Chancellor, Swami Vivekananda Yog Anusthan Sansthan, Bengaluru, venerated guests of honor, Professor Joy Sen, IIT Kharagpur, Professor Somesh Kumar, IIT Kharagpur, Professor Sampadanand Mishra, Rishi Hood University, Haryana, Executive Secretary, SMS Institution, Dr. M.P. Singh, my colleague and registrar, Dr. Sanjay Gupta, other distinguished guests and participating dignitaries, conference convener, Dr. Amit Kishore Sinha, conference co-convener, Dr. Karthikeya Singh, my all other respected colleagues, ladies and gentlemen. It is indeed a matter of scholastic exuberance and immense passion that School of Management Sciences, Varanasi, accredited with grade A by NAC and equally occupying an upper slot on the continuum of top 50 B schools in India, is organizing its 9th international conference on the topic Ancient Indian Wisdom, Panacea for Sustainable Well-being. For the SMS Varanasi fraternity, it is a matter of plural honor to witness the galaxy of erudite intellectuals once again, of course, online. Friends, SMS Varanasi has been a genre apart among the peer institutions in as much as nurturing the intellectual and academic strivings, co- and extracurricular activities, outreach initiatives, and civic engagement quite sincerely as a globally sensitive organization, and further provides a context that enhances professionalism, humanism, and social responsibility of a high order, with a view to meticulously honor the set of daunting challenges before a new age B school in maintaining desired level of professional impeccability. SMS Varanasi regularly undertakes a comprehensive introspection as well as environmental scanning to ensure that no emerging issue of academic significance could escape its intellectual radar. And this is the putative singularity of the institution's ambrosial salience. Guided by its societal hortatory obligations, SMS is once more standing before you with a grave issue in order to seek your cognitive involvement, to look into the matter and come out with your respective modeling for addressing to the present matter of national and global significance. We have been extremely conscious towards making honest contributions in terms of both the creation and dissemination of the relevant knowledge inputs by providing creative platforms to the academicians, corporate captains, policy makers, and other pertinent stakeholders for making needful deliberations in order to address to any issue of considerable prominence. Apart from a regular organization of national and international level conferences, the institution equally provides various other intellectual channels by regularly publishing 4 biannual research journals for giving proper impetus to this great cause. These journals include Management Insight, Purusharthha, Computing Trend, and SMS Journal of Entrepreneurship and Innovation. And they are already indexed with Scopus Elsevier and UGC. The present international conference, 9th in the row, is being organized under a similar spirit within the aforesaid landscape of SMS Varanasi. Due to the lingering curse of COVID-19 pandemic, the originally scheduled dates as well as the mode for organizing the academic event had to be shelved for today and tomorrow in an online mode only. We of course feel sorry on this count caused by a natural helplessness. Anyway, the conference topic primarily revolves around ancient Indian wisdom. Basically, wisdom talks about one's ability to make sensible decisions and judgments because of one's knowledge or experience. It is supposed to be associated with attributes like unbiased judgment, compassion, experiential self-knowledge, etc., and virtues such as ethics and benevolence. Ancient Indian wisdom represents the primordial bunch of plural epistemologies and happens to be the seed of ancient Indian civilization, the oldest among the various world civilizations, which has equally marked its omnipresence in the pages of human history. Our classical scriptures, including Vedas, Puranas, Upanishads, Satpath Brahman, Ramayana, Mahabharata, thoughts and philosophies of Valmiki, Vedavyas, Yajnavalk, Charak, Vatsyayan, Tulsi, Kabir, Charvak, Kalidas, Tansen, Kautilya, Aryabhatta, and etc. constitute the ceremonial storehouse of the ancient Indian wisdom, embodying millennia of traditional knowledge. They cover diverse aspects of the universe and whose vision penetrates deeply into the humanity's perennial questions, ranging from philosophy, politics, economics, sociology, management, leadership, literature, language, Ayurveda, environment, music plus ragas and raginis, agriculture, technology, culture, spirituality, to so many other modern tenets. Theoretically speaking, ancient wisdom informs traditional knowledge that guides the indigenous communities on how to interact with the world. These knowledge and the ancient wisdom have been the life-giving forces and represent the roots that give rise to most of the scientific achievements and which will further take the world into a future that embraces the younger generation. The conference topic becomes more contemporaneous at a time when ravaged by the two fatal waves of an unprecedentedly devastating outcome of corona pandemic, the relational fabric among the entire human community stands torn and tortured in a true sense. Today's human community, carrying the existing vulnerable plural generations, seem to be more and more in the need of knowing plus practicing the dictates of the facts from the ancient Indian wisdom, so as to be able to sail their lives in a more protected way during the year ahead. With an exulting reverence and a deep sense of gratitude, I once more take the opportunity of welcoming you all to this online mega event and wish the cerebral meet a grand success.